The YouTube guitarist The Edge has become the first rock star to play at the Sistine Chapel. He performed for doctors and researchers who were attending the Vatican conference on the use of adult stem cells to cure rare diseases. The guitarist described the venue as the most beautiful parish hall in the world.